Ukraine has an age today. Washed away by the tide, and you.